Psalm 118, verse 24. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.